over. Oh my God!
It took just seconds for this construction crane in downtown Dallas to collapse as winds as high as 80 miles per hour swept through North Texas. The twisted metal sliced through this five-story apartment complex and tore through a neighboring parking garage. David Mendoza rushed to help an injured driver.
We look over to the right and we see a gentleman kind of dangling in his car that's like facing straight down.
Cars were stacked on top of each other in the rubble below. Dozens of emergency workers responded to the scene looking for people trapped.
We can't confirm the exact cause of the collapse, but you know, everyone's aware of the fact that the storm did roll through.
Tower cranes like the one that crashed can rise hundreds of feet in the air and are often designed to withstand hurricane force winds of more than 100 miles per hour. Dallas wasn't the only area hit by Sunday's violent weather. Storms moved quickly across the region, uprooting hundreds of trees, flooding roads, and leaving more than 300,000 customers without power.
According to the Federal Bureau of Labor Statistics, Texas leads the nation in crane accidents where someone died. And since 2012, there have been 9 deaths, but this is the first time we've actually seen one where it didn't involve a construction worker. The company in charge of the crane that was involved in this accident, the one you see behind me, they say they will fully cooperate with the investigation. Mireya Villarreal, CBS News, Dallas, Texas.